Hello and welcome to DeepOnion Academy Videos. Our goal in this video is to help you learn about DeepOnion DeepVault. What is a blockchain? Blockchain is computer technology combining data in a chain of linked blocks. The first created data block is called the Genesis block. Each block is connected to an earlier block, all the way to the Genesis block. Each created block has its own timestamp, making it immutable, meaning it can't be modified and will be stored on the blockchain forever. Timestamps have been used even before computers. They were commonly used on paper documents to make sure those documents could not be backdated or changed in any way. This protected the document owner from abuse because it proved that the document was submitted on a particular date. Then came computers. Timestamping is used as well for digital files. It was created in 1991 by a group of researchers with a goal to protect files with a timestamp so they could not be backdated or tampered with. This digital timestamp can protect the owners just like the original paper timestamp could. For this reason, blockchain is perfect for verification technologies like DeepVault. DeepVault uses blockchain principles to create an immutable database for the security of any file in this digital age. What is DeepVault? DeepVault is an innovative blockchain technology by DeepOnion. By using DeepVault, you can upload and store file validation credentials on the DeepOnion blockchain. You can also use DeepVault to verify that those files have not been modified in any way. You can visit the DeepVault website, or you can download the DeepOnion wallet to use this feature. What is a file hash? A hash is a string of text generated from the contents of a file. Each file generates a different hash. If you change the file, no matter how small the change, the whole hash of that file will be altered. How does DeepVault work? DeepVault stores a credential, also called a hash, of any type of document or file into the DeepOnion blockchain. Since the blockchain is immutable, when you register something on it, you can be sure that it will never change. Will my files be uploaded to the website or the blockchain? No, we never upload your files to the blockchain. Only the hash of the file is uploaded to the DeepOnion blockchain. DeepOnion uses the Bitcoin blockchain for extra security. DeepOnion generates a hash of its entire blockchain and then stores it on the Bitcoin blockchain, which adds an extra layer of security to protect us against attacks and verifies that all of our users are on the correct chain. How do I register a file using DeepVault? Click the DeepVault tab in your DeepOnion wallet and make sure to select Register Document. Click on the Browse button and select a file. Next, select one of the addresses to be stored with the hash, proving your ownership of the file. You can click the checkbox to prevent everyone but you from verifying this file in the future. Click Submit. Unlock your wallet if needed, and click Yes to pay the small fee. Then wait for the process to complete. How do I verify a file using DeepVault? Click the DeepVault tab in your DeepOnion wallet and make sure to select Verify Document. Click on the Browse button and select a file to verify. Next, select the address that was used to register the file. And finally, click Submit. How do I use DeepVault Online? we developed the DeepVault web application to be easy to use. This app can be accessed with your mobile, game, or any other devices, allowing internet use. You can open an account on DeepVaultOnline.com and fund your account by purchasing DeepVault credits. A user can now register and verify files to DeepVault without the need of the DeepOnion wallet. Is it free to use DeepVault? Currently, it costs 0.001 onion to use DeepVault. With a price this low, you can register 1,000 files for the cost of just one onion. To protect the blockchain from spams and other unnecessary usage, a small fee was added. However, verifying a file is free, and you can verify as many files as you need. Why not register directly on the Bitcoin blockchain? Bitcoin's fee is much more expensive than using DeepVault. Also, it is over 10 times as slow. It takes at least 10 minutes to register and verify a file with Bitcoin. With DeepVault, it takes less than a minute. Since the Bitcoin blockchain guarantees the DeepOnion blockchain, you are getting the same quality service much quicker and for a fraction of the cost. Can you give an example when someone would use DeepVault? You can check to see if a downloaded file from the internet is the original one. This could be useful when someone is sending legal documents by mail. The digital copy could be used and verified instead of sending the original. If even one letter was changed in the document, it would not pass DeepVault verification. This allows you to be 100% sure that someone hasn't changed the file in any way. DeepVault for artists and the creative arts. Do you create your own intellectual property? Does your financial survival depend on your ability to prove its authenticity and guarantee its integrity? Why not secure it with DeepVault and protect your work against theft, counterfeiting, and corporate espionage? For example, you create some music and register the file with DeepVault. Later, if someone tries to claim that music is theirs, you can prove to the legal authorities that you are the first person that created it. DeepVault for small businesses. Small businesses are often highly dependent on their documents and services. They also find it more difficult than a large organization to recover effectively from incidents related to data, theft, and loss. Safeguard your documents and prove that you created and own your documents using DeepVault. For example, Joe stores his financial records continuously on the DeepOnion blockchain. Joe at any time can find out when his files were registered and make sure they are the correct ones. His competitor David doesn't do this. David's files become a mess and he loses time and money trying to prove his financial records are correct. DeepVault for developers and corporations. Timestamping your code within the DeepOnion blockchain ensures that you can prove that you created it. In a highly counterfeited environment, it might be your only way to prove its authenticity and ownership. Don't delay. Register your code now and timestamp your file. For example, a download site can protect their files with DeepVault and guarantee the files are original and have no risk of viruses by someone who may try to insert harmful codes and distribute them. Anyone who downloads these files can check on DeepVault who created the file and the hash used. DeepVault for doctors. You are bound by law to protect your patient's confidential medical records. You can register critical patient data on the blockchain and make sure they match the date they were registered and have not been changed. You can monitor these important digital files and know they're safe with DeepOnion DeepVault. This is a fast and cheap way for controlling important data. For example, your assistant may change a patient's documents without you knowing. If you register the documents on the DeepOnion blockchain, you can verify in a timely manner what your assistant was doing. It is extremely important to protect your patient's information. Otherwise, it could lead to legal problems. DeepVault for accountants. Ensuring that your records are accurate and not tampered with is crucial for financial integrity. Financial authorities mandate that your documents are unchanged after submission and accurately reflect your client's finances. For example, you need to submit some financial information to the authorities. You verify the file first before submitting and find out the file doesn't match. Someone has changed it without you knowing. You can fix a problem before sending the financial records. DeepVault for scientists. Vast sums of money, grants, and time are placed upon scientific projects. This data is incredibly important to future technological advancements and deserves to be protected. DeepVault protects your data from tampering by storing an immutable hash of your research data. DeepVault acts like a fast patent system with low fees. For example, you have a breakthrough discovery or invention. You can register it on DeepVault and it is stored on the DeepOnion blockchain. You can now claim that you were the first person to discover or invent it, which can easily be verified by legal authorities. DeepVault as the world's most secure and fastest database. The DeepOnion blockchain is decentralized, and the DeepVault database is fast and secure. Imagine an open database that no one is able to shut down. Your file hashes are stored on the DeepOnion blockchain forever, and the massive and distributed network around the world will secure them. With DeepVault, we offer file security. Where can you find DeepOnion? You can find DeepOnion at deepOnion.org, on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Reddit, and more. Thank you for watching. Learn more about DeepOnion and cryptocurrencies in the next video.